Hey, Jess, I'm cooking up your Fire for Effect minestrone recipe, but I've got something I think works a little bit more with your theme. How about Fire in the Hole minestrone?